Welcome to National Narrative. My name is Jordan M. Kersey, and you are about to watch a specially made video on the nation of Japan. Now, this presentation can be a little lengthy, so if you ever need to just watch this video in parts, you can do that, because I made this to be divided into chapters. Now, hope you enjoy. Japan is an island country in East Asia. Located in the Pacific Ocean, it lies off the eastern coast of the Asian continent and stretches from the sea in the north to the East China Sea and the Philippine Sea in the south. The five main islands are Honshu, Hokkaido, Kyushu, Shikoku, and Okinawa, which make up about 97% of Japan's land area. Japan is the world's fourth largest island country and encompasses about 6,852 islands. About 73% of Japan is forested, mountainous, and unsuitable for agricultural, industrial, or residential use. As a result, the habitable zones, mainly located in coastal areas, have extremely high population densities. Japan is one of the most densely populated countries in the world. The islands of Japan are located in a volcanic zone on the Pacific Ring of Fire. Destructive earthquakes, often resulting in tsunami, occur several times each century. Japan has 108 active volcanoes, with its most famous volcano being Mount Fuji. Japan has 9 forested ecoregions, which reflect the climate and geography of the islands. They range from subtropical moist broadleaf forests in the Ryukyu and Bonin Islands, to temperate broadleaf and mixed forests in the mild climate regions of the main islands, to temperate coniferous forests in the cold winter portions of the northern islands. Did you know, in traditional Japanese architecture, a shoji is a door, window, or room divider consisting of a translucent paper over a frame of wood, which holds together a lattice of wood or bamboo. Shoji doors are often designed to slide open and thus conserve space that would be required by a swinging door. Japan is the second most populous island country. The population of approximately 126 million is the world's 11th largest, of which 98.5% are ethnic Japanese, and the most dominant native ethnic group is the Yamato people. 90.7% of people live in cities, while 9.3% live in the countryside. The Greater Tokyo area is the most populous metropolitan area in the world, with over 38 million people. Shinto is the largest religion in Japan, practiced by nearly 80% of the population, yet only a small percentage of these identify themselves as Shintoists in surveys. Did you know, Japanese citizens have visa-free or visa-on-arrival access to 189 countries and territories, ranking the Japanese passport first in the world? Japan has among the world's largest proportion of citizens holding a university degree. Japan used to be ruled by various clans and their clan heads. One of these clans, called Soga, created a dictatorship that ruled over the country. Under the reign of Empress Kogyoku, the Soga clan head, Soga no Uruka, was virtually an almighty leader of the Yamato court. The emperor's brother, Karu, and other members of the royal family ended Uruka's regime by a coup d'etat in 645. As Kyoku renounced her throne, Kuru ascended to be Emperor Kotoku. The new emperor, together with the imperial prince, issued a series of reform measures that culminated into the Taika Reform Edicts in 646. The ruler of the nation, according to these edicts, was no longer a clan leader, but emperor, who exercised absolute authority. The reform edicts severely curtailed the independence of regional officials and constituted the imperial court as a place of appeal and complaint about the people. The Taika reforms nationalized all land in Japan to be distributed equally among cultivators and ordered a new system of taxation. The true aim of the reforms was to bring about greater centralization and to enhance the power of the imperial court. The emperor Kotoku was with a little influence from his scholars, decided to add Chinese culture to that of Japan. Envoys and students were dispatched to China to learn seemingly everything from the Chinese writing system, literature, religion, and architecture, to even dietary habits at this time. A look at the modern written languages of Mandarin Chinese and Japanese shows how closely similar the two cultures became back then. The Japanese monarchy is claimed to be the oldest continuous hereditary monarchy in the world. The imperial house recognizes 126 monarchs, beginning with the legendary Emperor Jimmu and continuing up to the current Emperor Naruhito. Japan's feudal era was characterized by the emergence and dominance of a ruling class of warriors, the samurai. In 1185, samurai Minamoto no Yoritomo was appointed shogun by the emperor. A shogun is a military dictator that rules Japan. The emperor was above the shogun and revered as the sovereign, but merely a figurehead. In 1192, the shogun Yoritomo and the Minamoto clan established a feudal military government, where the will of the shogun was carried out by his feudal lords called daimyo. The will of the daimyos was carried out by the military, nobility, and officers called samurai. The will of the samurai were served by the peasants and artisans, and merchants were at the bottom of the social hierarchy. What distinguishes Japan from other countries is that Japan was near continuously ruled by the military class, with the shogun and the samurai in the top of the Japanese social structure for 676 years. Although the nation passed between several different military governments during the early feudal period, one extraordinary event occurred when the Kamakura shogunate repelled Mongol invasions in 1274 and 1281. Ashikaga Takaoji established the shogunate in Muromachi, Kyoto, which brought on the Muromachi period. The Ashikaga shogunate achieved glory here and there, but also failed to avert a civil war called the Onin War, which began in 1467 and started the century-long Sengoku period, or Warring States period. The Sengoku period is a period in Japanese history marked by social upheaval, political intrigue, and near-constant military conflict. During the 16th century, Portuguese traders and Jesuit missionaries reached Japan for the first time, initiating direct commercial and cultural exchange between Japan and the West. This allowed Oda Nobunaga to obtain European technology and firearms, which he used to conquer many other daimyos. His consolidation of power began what was known as the Azuchi Momoyama period. After Nobunaga was assassinated in 1582, his successor, Toyotomi Hideyoshi, unified the nation in 1590 and launched two unsuccessful invasions of Korea in 1592 and 1597. Tokugawa Ieyasu served as regent for Hideyoshi's son and used his position to gain political and military support. When open war broke out, Ieyasu defeated rival clans in the Battle of Sekigahara in 1600. Tokugawa Ieyasu was appointed shogun by the emperor in 1603 and established the Tokugawa shogunate in Edo, which is another name for modern Tokyo. The shogunate enacted measures included the Buke Shohatu as a code of conduct to control the autonomous daimyos, and in 1639, the isolationist Sakoku, or closed country policy, that spanned the 2.5 centuries of tenuous political unity known as the Edo period. Did you know the katana is a Japanese sword that was used by the samurai of ancient and feudal Japan? Ideally, samurai could draw the sword and strike the enemy in a single motion. On March 31, 1854, Commodore Matthew Perry and the black ships of the United States Navy forced the opening of Japan to the outside world with the Convention of Kanagawa. The Kanagawa Treaty became the first treaty between the United States and the Tokugawa shogunate. Signed under threat of force, it effectively meant the end of Japan's 220-year-old policy of national seclusion by opening the ports of Shimoda and Hakodate to American vessels. It also ensured the safety of American castaways and established the position of an American consul in Japan. The treaty also precipitated the signing of similar treaties establishing diplomatic relations with other Western powers. An alliance of samurai and court officials secured control of the imperial court and influenced the young Emperor Meiji. Tokugawa Yoshinobu, the sitting shogun, realizing the futility of his situation, abdicated political power to the emperor. Military movements by imperial forces, partisan violence in Edo, and an imperial decree abolishing the House of Tokugawa led Yoshinobu to launch a military campaign to seize the emperor's court in Kyoto. The resignation of the shogun led to the Boshin War and the establishment of a centralized state nominally unified under the emperor. The Boshin War, sometimes known as the Japanese Revolution, was a civil war in Japan fought from 1868 to 1869 between the forces of the ruling Tokugawa shogunate and those seeking to return political power to the imperial court. The military tide rapidly turned in favor of the smaller but relatively modernized imperial faction, and after a series of battles culminating in the surrender of Edo, Yoshinobu personally surrendered. In the end, the victorious imperial faction abandoned its objective to expel foreigners from Japan and instead adopted a policy of continued modernization with an eye to the eventual renegotiation of the unequal treaties with the Western powers. Due to the persistence of Saigo Takamori, a prominent leader of the imperial faction, the Tokugawa loyalists were shown clemency, and many former shogunate leaders and samurai were later given positions of responsibility under the new government. The Meiji Restoration was an event that restored practical imperial rule to the Empire of Japan in 1868 under Emperor Meiji. Although there were ruling emperors before the Meiji Restoration, the events restored practical abilities and consolidated the political system under the Emperor of Japan. The restoration led to enormous changes in Japan's political and social structure. During the restoration, Japan rapidly industrialized and adopted Western ideas and production methods. The Meiji Restoration transformed the Empire of Japan into an industrialized world power that pursued military conflict to expand its sphere of influence. After victories in the First Sino-Japanese War and the Russo-Japanese War, Japan gained control of Taiwan, Korea, and the southern half of Sakhalin. In addition to the imperialistic success, Japan also invested much more heavily in its own economic growth, leading to a period of economic flourishing in the country, which lasted until the Great Depression. Did you know, animated Japanese films and television shows are called anime? Anime accounts for 60% of the world's animation-based entertainment. Animation in Japan is so successful that there are almost 130 voice acting schools in the country. In World War I, Japan joined the Allies and captured German possessions and made advances into China. The early 20th century saw a period of Taisho democracy, but the 1920s saw a fragile democracy buckle under a political shift towards statism, the passing of laws against political dissent, and a series of attempted coups. This process accelerated during the 1930s, spawning a number of new radical nationalist groups, which shared a hostility to liberal democracy and a dedication to expansion in Asia. Japanese expansionism and militarism, along with the totalitarianism and ultranationalism, reshaped the country. In 1931, Japan invaded and occupied Manchuria and followed the international condemnation of this occupation. It quit the League of Nations in 1933. In 1936, Japan signed the Anti-Comintern Pact with Germany and the 1940 Tripartite Pact, which made it one of the Axis powers. The Empire of Japan invaded other parts of China in 1937. Precipitating the Second Sino-Japanese War. The Imperial Japanese Army swiftly captured the capital, Nanjing, and conducted the Nanjing Massacre. In 1940, the Empire invaded French Indochina, after which the United States placed an oil embargo on Japan. On December 7, 1941, Japanese forces carried out surprise attacks on Pearl Harbor, British forces in Malaya, Singapore, and Hong Kong, and declared war on the United States and the British Empire, bringing the United States and the United Kingdom into World War II in the Pacific. After Allied victories across the Pacific during the next 4 years, which culminated in the Soviet invasion of Manchuria and the atomic bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki in 1945, Japan agreed to an unconditional surrender on August 15th. The war cost Japan its colonies, China, and the war's other combatants tens of millions of lives, and left much of Japan's industry and infrastructure destroyed. Did you know, Godzilla is a fictional monster, or kaiju, originating from a series of Japanese films first appearing in 1954, and became a worldwide pop culture icon, appearing in various media, including 32 films, numerous video games, novels, comic books, and television shows. With the nuclear bombings of Hiroshima and Nagasaki still fresh in the Japanese consciousness, Godzilla was conceived as a metaphor for nuclear weapons. Godzilla has also fought characters from other franchises in the crossover media, such as King Kong and various Marvel Comics characters, including S.H.I.E.L.D., The Fantastic Four, and The Avengers. The Japanese word for Japan literally means the origin of the sun. Japan is called the land of the rising sun, which is why the Japanese chose a big red circle to reside on their flag. Starting in 1945, after Japan's surrender, the Allied nations of France, Great Britain, the Soviet Union, and the United States occupied Japan's main islands and territories. Japan has close ties to the United States. Since Japan's defeat by the United States and the Allies in World War II, the two countries have maintained close economic and defense relations. The United States is a major market for Japanese exports and the primary source of Japanese imports, and is committed to defending the country, having military bases in Japan for partially that purpose. After Japan's defeat in World War II, the Japanese ruled Northern Mariana Islands came under control of the United States. In 1947, Japan adopted a new constitution, emphasizing liberal democratic practices. The Allied occupation ended with the Treaty of San Francisco in 1952, and Japan was granted membership in the United Nations in 1956. Japan later achieved rapid growth to become the second largest economy in the world, until surpassed by China in 2010. On March 11, 2011, Japan suffered one of the largest earthquakes in its recorded history. This triggered the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear disaster, one of the worst disasters in the history of nuclear power. Traditionally, sumo is considered Japan's national sport. Japanese martial arts such as judo, karate, and kendo are also widely practiced and enjoyed by spectators in the country. Baseball is currently the most popular spectator sport in the country. Since the establishment of the Japan Professional Football League in 1992, association football has also gained a wide following. Japan has one of the most successful football teams in Asia, winning the Asian Cup 4 times. Japan is the most successful Asian rugby union country, winning the Asian Five Nations a record 6 times, and winning the newly formed IRB Pacific Nations Cup in 2011. Japan hosted the 2019 IRB Rugby World Cup. Japan hosted the Summer Olympics in Tokyo in 1964, and the Winter Olympics in Sapporo in 1972, and Nagano in 1998. Further, the country hosted the official 2006 Basketball World Championship. Tokyo will host the 2020 Summer Olympics, making Tokyo the first Asian city to host the Olympics twice. The Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, or JAXA, is Japan's national space agency. It conducts space, planetary, and aviation research, and leads development of rockets and satellites. It is a participant in the International Space Station. On September 14, 2007, Japan launched a lunar explorer, Selene, on an H-2A carrier rocket from Tanegashima Space Center. Selene is also known as Koguya. Koguya is the largest lunar mission since the Apollo program. Its purpose was to gather data on the moon's origin and evolution. The probe's mission was ended when it was deliberately crashed by JAXA into the moon on June 11, 2009. The space probe Akatsuki was launched in May 20, 2010, and achieved orbit around Venus on December 9, 2015. Japan's current space mission involves the Mercury Magnetospheric Orbiter. The mission will perform a comprehensive study of Mercury, including characterization of its magnetic field magnetosphere and both interior and surface structure. It was launched on an Ariane 5 rocket on 20th October 2018, with an arrival at Mercury planned for December 2025. Japan's future plans in space exploration involves building a moon base by 2030. Did you know Japan is a leading nation in scientific research, particularly in fields related to the natural sciences and engineering? Japanese brands such as Fujifilm, Canon, Sony, Nintendo, Panasonic, Toyota, Nissan, and Honda are internationally famous. Japan leads the world in robotics production and use, possessing more than 20% of the world's industrial robots as of 2013. Thank you for watching my video. Feel free to subscribe, comment, and share. If you have time next week, be sure to look into my specially made video about the nation of Great Britain, also known as the United Kingdom. Until then, see you later.